Hello guys, welcome sa ating channel. For this video, pag-uusapan natin itong revenge, no? Kung nahuli kayo sa Nyan Heroes play to airdrop and then mga social quest na play to airdrop ng Nyan Heroes. So ito na yung chance nyo guys na pumaldo rin, no? Kasi early pa lang to, kaya shinel ko na agad sa inyo guys para magkaroon kayo ng chance na makapag-earn ng kanilang 3 token. So ito yung revenge guys, okay? Okay guys, so once na naklik nyo na ang ating link dyan sa ating description down below and then sa comment section guys, so i-coconnect nyo lang naman ang inyong mga Twitter. Ayan. And then syempre may referral code na dyan, automatic, no? Ayan, and then lalabas itong mission board quest natin dito. Ayan, so currently meron tayong 4,000 XP pa lang kasi hindi pa tayo gumagawa ng quest kasi bago pa lang 'to namang ano na 'to guys, Ever Rich Labs na 'to. So kailangan lang natin mag-follow, ayan. Follow lang natin yung mga Twitter, so see on Twitter. So pwede tayong mag-connect ng wallet pala, ayan. So MetaMask, click lang natin yan and then login natin yung ating MetaMask guys. Okay, so pwedeng gawin to sa cellphone dahil meron namang MetaMask. So Ethereum mainnet, switch network lang natin yan. Okay, so sign in message. So magsa-sign in lang tayo guys. Okay, so confirm. Ayan, so may quest details na tayo. So complete na agad yun guys. Ayan, so completing. Mission complete successfully. Okay, so next na natin. So, follow Ever Rich Labs on Twitter. So, yan. Follow lang natin. So, na-follow ko na siya, guys. So, completed na to. X na natin. Follow. Ayan. Yung mga, siguro mga ano na to. Mga developers na tong pina-follow natin na to, guys. Okay. So, follow lang natin yan. And then, balik tayo sa Ever Lab. And then, complete. And then, meron din dito, guys, mga pa-event. Halimbawa, itong boss battle. Ayan. So, pag-click natin siya, guys. Ayan, battle boss na. Pero, wala na. Tapos na. Ends in. So, pag nag-battle boss tayo dyan, check natin. Through Mara's power, I am transformed a force of chaos made flesh. Now that she's claimed me, we're coming for the average unless you can stop it. Like, comment, and retweet to deal damage. Yung pala yun, guys, no? So, magla-like lang tayo dito. Ayan. Let's go! Okay lang tayo dyan. Let's go, guys. And then, i-retweet lang natin. Ayan, so repost natin siya guys. Ayan, repost lang natin. Para lang makita yung Twitter natin. Kasi connected yung Twitter natin doon sa game. Okay. And then syempre, ayan. So battle boss now. Tapos na pala to. Ayan, pwede tayong gumawa ng mga social quest. May mga social quest dito. And then pwede kayo mag-invite ng friends. Andyan, nasa gilid lang guys. So hold 3 times multiplier. Loot box NFT. So kailangan nyo mag-hold, mag-reach, and then follow. So, kaunti lang pala yung makukuha nating points sa mga social quest, guys. So, again, yung Founder Pass nila, ito. So, pwede kayong bumili sa Blur and OpenSea. Ayan, dito sa kanilang website, guys, meron ako nakitang kakaiba. Okay, ayan, makikita nyo dito. Merong copycat ng Amazon game. So, AWS and then yung Steam. So, di natin alam kung investor lang ba yung Steam or lalabas ba talaga itong game na to sa Steam. Kasi, hindi pwede or hindi tumatanggap ang Steam mismo ng isang play-to-earn game. Okay, yung Twitch and Epic Games, so pwedeng-pwede talaga. Alam natin marami partner yan na play to earn. Pero itong Steam guys, alanganin. Pero, Ever Rich Labs naman, eh, no? Isa lang sila sa creator nung revenge game. Okay, so correct me if I'm wrong, ha? Pero ganun ang pagkakalam ko dyan. So, Ever Rich Labs is a studio dedicated to creating exciting games with rich immersive narratives and innovative gameplay dynamics. So, isa sila sa mga creator. Our mission is to redefine how games are played by breaking down the barriers between players and spectators. The future of gaming is here. Are you ready? So, yun ang sabi nila. So, team advisors, ang dami. Ayan, click nyo lang din yung mga social nila, guys. Para malinawan kayo. So, again, guys, pwede kayong mag-social quest lang dito. Free lang naman yan. Pwede kayong mag-multi-account kung marami kayong Twitter. No? So, kagaya ng ginawa nila noon sa Nyan Heroes. So ngayon, early lang to, kaya ako sinishare sa inyo, wala pa yung mismong gameplay. So trailer pa lang yung napanood natin guys. And then, etong link na to, ilalagay ko na lang din sa ating description down below. No, it's official Average Lab website, ayan. So wishlist, ano to? Ah, on Epic Games. So ayan na guys. So lalabas sila sa Epic Games, hindi sa Steam. So partner lang talaga or investor lang yung Steam natin. So ayan na guys. So wishlist on Revenge. So click natin yan. So, may contain content not suitable for all ages. To continue, please provide your date of birth. So, ilalagay lang pala natin. And then, syempre, para mag-wishlist na rin tayo. Okay? So, ilalagay ko na lang yung link na ito para mag-wishlist kayo. Para sa, kung sakaling merong early access, is makakalaro kayo, guys. Okay? So, yan. Okay, yun lang muna for today's video. I hope nabigyan ko na naman kayo ng isang magandang play to earn. Nga pala guys, ito yung post nila, no? So, completing Epic Quest Boss Battle, ayun, no? So, makakuha talaga tayo doon ng Ever Token, guys. Okay, so follow nyo na lang din yung kanilang Twitter. So, again guys, Gatsuki po, maraming salamat. Peace out.